Nathan looking for the
ball.
It's New Zealand. Rob Gray gets hold of it, sends it out. It's going to come up
the score there. Rob Gray. We will rock you. Sing it. We will rock you.
And they give you a smaller strike. And that's exactly why Mark Sorensen is respected along the ground and out to centre field. This time he gets hold of it. It's going very high. And the two outfielders come together and collide but take the catch
by Jared Martin, the New Zealand first baseman, charges in, scoops that ball on the hop, sets and throws. Usually looks for the first strike he can see.
This time Shannon steps around, it's going over the fence, that's a huge hit. It's 75 metres out to the fence as Patrick Shannon steps up and hits the first home run for New Zealand in this game.
Patrick Shannon having absolutely no problems here with the Canadian pitching. He got a change up out over the plate. Get on base here with the top of the New Zealand batting lineup to follow him.
Nukunuku does it again. That's why he's down there as one of the leadoff batters. Straight back to Jimmy Warner, and
he really likes that first pitch. Doubled in the first inning with a double to left centre off the first pitch. He does it again into the right centre gap, and he scores all the way from first base. Jody Eyre and Rob Gray easily into second base for the stand-up double.
Mark Sorensen does the job again for New Zealand, though, sends it out to centre field.
Pitcher Munderhall lines it straight back up the middle. No
Markia wanting to put his mark on this game. This time Markia does it, gets it out.
And he'll head in home safely, and Markia all the way around the third.
So coming across home plate, and it scores Mark Sorensen.
Playing New Zealand extended to cut down that run. Seven. Thomas Markia at the plate. Just hitting the heel of Donny Hale. Doesn't look to be too bothered.
Shannon punches it back to hole line.
Another ball hits sharply right back.
Oh, hit pitch. Rona's not happy. Goes out to hole line. And the umpires step in. Now, hit pitch. Brad Rona gets to take first base. And he says, okay. He's smiling.
As we see the pitch hit him in the thigh. And just a little revenge exacted there by the Canadian pitcher, Dean Holine.
Bases loaded now, brings to bat Nathan Nukunuku. This time it goes over the top, the play at home, he's safe. Nathan Nukunuku makes the out at first. Out to Nathan Nukunuku looking for the out at first.
Nukunuku, a couple of steps to his right. Plants.
Only given up two hits. This one flies out. Donny Hale running hard for the catch. Hits and retire the Canadians. With Dean Holine stranded out there.
Donny Hale coming across. A nice diving catch.
Nukunuku pushes it out, it's gone, it's over, home run for Nukunuku, he knows it, and he signals back and says, yes sirree, it's out of the ballpark, he knows it, and he signals back and says, yes sirree, it's out of the ballpark. And the celebrations of the New Zealanders as Dion Nukunuku and brother Nathan embrace. And what a job he's done for New Zealand for so many years.
Up out over the plate. Good swing into the right centre field gap. And pumps his fist in the air as that ball travels over the right centre field fence.
Strike three, Bob Court is called out.
One ball, two strikes, the call.
Looking for the third strike from Warner.